Hey guys, today we're going diving at Looe Key Reef in Florida. The first thing we saw was this rainbow parrotfish. They're called parrotfish because their mouth looks like a beak. And then we saw this grouper and lionfish hanging out under some coral. Kind of an odd pairing, but no judgment here. And then we saw this huge Goliath grouper. This is the biggest I've ever seen, but they can grow up to 8 feet and weigh 800 pounds. And then we saw this big area of elkhorn coral.